everyone, my name is Melissa, I'm a Team Beachbody coach. Today I want to talk to you about how to set goals. So we usually do it by the SMART kind of way, but today I want to do something different and use your craziest and wildest dreams as your goal. So what is the big picture of your destiny, let's say from a year from now? What is your mission? What would drive you nuts if you would achieve it in a year? What drives you? You need to know what actually drives you. What are your dreams? If you say that you want to lose weight, then losing weight is not really a dream. It's more like, it's more like a goal if you say like a checklist. And it's not really uplifting. It's not motivating at all. I would say it's kind of negative in some way because you don't gain anything about it. So you need to find goals that are attractive, you know, like sexy goals that would drive you, you know, that would drive you nuts to do it, fire up, driven, and yeah, and that's basically it. Like, if you want to lose weight, then change your wording. Don't use "I'm gonna lose weight and by December blah blah blah." Just say something like, I don't know, like, "I'm gonna feel so fit. I'm gonna make myself so beautiful. I'm gonna be a sexy person. I'm gonna attract the most amazing person in my life." Something that is uplifting and positive. And like, if you need help to have this little steps in between to reach that amazing sexy goal of yours, then you can ask me and I will be more than happy to help you with that. But also, so basically, yeah, so don't think of your goals as something, not something like, you know, negative. See that as the most amazing thing that would happen in your life that would make you the best person ever and the better version of yourself, if I can say that. And visualize your dream. It's one thing to say it, but put it on paper. That's what I usually say to my clients, actually, is to write their dreams or their goals, if you want to say that like that, but their dreams of what they want to accomplish within 30 days, 60 days, or a year from now. Write it down and stick it somewhere that you will actually see it every single day. And that is something really important, because if you don't see it, then you sort of lose track of it. And, you know, life takes over and you forget about it. So that's something we do. And plus, that's something I do too in my life. So what I do is I put my dreams on a paper and I stick that on either my fridge, if it's for my fitness goals. But for my business or my personal life, I have a dream board that I put on my wall. So every day I can see my goals, my dreams, my biggest, wildest dreams, and I focus my mind to it because I know that one day I will achieve them. And I do have a small list of little steps in between to achieve these goals, because if you only see the big picture, then you're gonna be not be depressed. That would be that's a big word, but you would be you're not gonna be motivated by it, and you're just gonna be you're gonna feel overwhelmed. That's the correct word. You're gonna feel overwhelmed if you don't have these little steps in between. So if you don't know how to do it, then you can ask me and I will help you with that. So you need uplifting dreams, something that drives you, sexy goals, and choose the wording properly. Choose something that is beautiful to say and write it down and visualize your dreams every single day. So after that, you need small steps, obviously. So a method to go from A to Z. Okay, so let's say you want to be fit and sexy and beautiful for the holidays. Okay, so the small steps would be you could go for 2 or 3 sessions per week in a yoga session, or you could you could choose like a beach party program, for example, and enroll into a challenge group, and discipline yourself that you're going to do it every day or at least 5 to 6 days a week. But you can start small. If you think that 5 days a week it's too much for you, then go with 2 or 3 days a week for, you know, to start with, at least for your first week. And after that, gradually add some days to your workouts. Because if you don't have discipline towards your dreams, then it's not gonna happen. You need these little steps to help you out. If you say that you want to eat healthy, eat clean, then you need to change the way that you cook. You need to change the way you go to the grocery store. So you need to go to the fresh food, not anything that is, you know, sealed. And make a grocery list before you go to the grocery store. So these little things like that. But these, if you can't think of anything, just let me know, and I'm gonna be so happy to help you with that and to help you achieve your dreams, your wildest, craziest dreams. Your behavior needs to change. Like I said, so you need to change the way that you cook or the way that you train, perhaps. Maybe you don't have the proper form. So you can ask a coach, maybe me or anyone else that you have in your inner circle, but someone that can help you for you to achieve your goal. So anyway, so I hope that helped you, and I wish you all the best and that all your craziest, wildest dreams come true. And just let me know if you need any help, and I will gladly help you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.